Independent Senator David Pocock has launched an unlikely push for Australia to get more politicians. The former Wallaby says the ACT and Northern Territory are vastly underrepresented in the Senate, with just 2 senators each compared to 12 for each of the states. In a submission to a committee reviewing Australia's electoral system, David Pocock is pushing Parliament to triple the Territory's allocated senators to 6.
There is a strong case for better representation for the territories. We have a fraction of the senators, two senators in the territories on 3-year terms compared to 12 in the states on 6-year terms.
Senator Pocock has the support of some electoral experts who say the ACT's population is not far short of Tasmania's. Yet it has just 2 senators to Tasmania's 12. Any changes to Senate numbers can be made by Parliament without the need for a referendum.
There's no rhyme or reason for that. It's a quirk of history. So to normalise Territorian Senate representation to a 6-year term makes sense. And so similarly, tripling it to have 6 senators, but at each election there would only be 3 senators elected at each term.